All right, thanks so much, Alexis. Well, this is the time of year for New Year's resolutions, yes. And if yours includes exercising more, eating healthier, or improving your mental health, you might be able to find motivation to stick to your goals from a four-legged friend.
All of the above for me. In today's Health Minute, Mandy Gaither has you covered on how pets can help you keep healthy resolutions.
It's 2024, and if you're looking to make a healthy change in the new year, a furry friend may be just what you need.
There's a variety of ways that pets can play a role in helping people through the holidays, throughout the year.
Stephanie Filer with Shelter Animals Count says pets can keep you motivated to move, whether it's taking a dog or a cat on a walk outside or playing in the backyard. Staying active can benefit you both. Filer says animals can also boost mental health and allow for social connection, not only to your pet, but others you may meet when you're out.
You can connect with dog owners, you can connect with your neighbors more, and it just really helps reduce isolation, especially for seniors or people that are homebound.
If your resolution is to eat healthier, there are many foods which are good for you and your pet. Just research which fruits, veggies, and proteins are safe.
It can be everything from carrots and green beans and apples, and then, you know, fish and chicken, and even for cats, they enjoy small amounts of salmon and eggs and chicken and turkey and cheese and all kinds of things.
Finally, Filer says saving an animal can help you feel good in the new year.
Whether it's adoption or fostering on a temporary basis, bringing an animal in that is in need of a good home is something that can absolutely give you a sense of pride and increase your mental health as well.
For Health Minute, I'm Mandy Gaither.